man. I don't think I'm old enough for this.
If you're not old enough, I'm definitely not old enough.
It's, you know,
God games.
It's a... Oh, no, you were right.
Naughty lately.
I don't think any of us are old fucking
Wait, let's,
old enough.
Let's hear it.
Oh. Oh.
Five ways to Friday.
Ow. Fuck.
Remember Blood Rain?
Damn.
And how we didn't think it could ever get any worse?
Yeah.
This is it getting worse.
Yeah. It does remind me of, like, that girl brand from Scooby-Doo that was all vampires or whatever.
Yeah, Josie and the Pussycats?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I think that's...
Oh, man.
Which
man,
we should start a...
new game.
Ooh. Oh. Or maybe we should...
save game.
Or check the...
and then change the...
video and audio.
I think we should check the controls. It's all pretty standard FPS.
I think.
No.
Gonna show up in a heavy metal way.
Alright, cool.
Oh, damn. Okay.
I cannot bend heaven. I shall move hell, said Virgil.
Once oh, yeah. I remember stars, Virgil saying that.
A great war raged. A malevolent power had been released. And had taken the form of an evil tyrant named Tyler. Laid waste to an entire world. Until
laying waste to my entire world, Tyler.
Yeah, fuck
Tyler.
Fuck you, Jimmy.
Julie.
Craig.
And when
Josh.
Tyler, she alone stood triumphant.
Oh God damn.
Since that day, 30 years have passed. Julie and the survivors of the Great War sought to rebuild their lives back on the colony of Eden. As the colonists rebuilt their world, they discovered something wonderful. The water within Eden is the beginning and end of all life.
Oh, good.
None of the colonists have aged in the past 30 years. And this time they protected their world with a powerful energy shield and an orbiting F.A.K.K.². hazard beacon.
Does that mean?
The shield would keep possible attackers at a distance, and the beacon hiding their secret under the veil of a fatal wasteland, the colonists
feel like we missed the first
of
the series.
In their comfort and safety. But the universe is full of would-be gods. And the machines of man alone cannot change the call.
Yeah. There's a hypertension system with them.
Yeah. Aw, oh, yeah.
Well, what a tone shift from the title screen.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Good.
Good. Starting strong with a saved game.
Making sure I save past the cutscene.
It's always a good thing to have your game be safe.
Ooh. I'm getting some motion sickness from this.
Yeah.
Blech.
This is a very shitty Disney World ride.
They're all like, look at our cool graphics, guys. But it's so dated now, it's like,
yeah.
Ugh.
Birds. The birds are singing!
Yeah.
Julie! Julie! Good morning!
Right here.
Carrie, dear sister, you should be resting.
Nah, I'm fine. Besides, it's a fine morning to look at the sky, even more so with this morning's news.
What news?
A big asteroid hit the shield this morning. Didn't you hear it?
No, I guess my mind must be elsewhere.
I don't see it.
Well, snap out of it. It's a beautiful day. And my baby knows it too. He's kicking like a creeper this morning. I think that's
kicking like a creeper?
Did you see Jermaine in town? Tell him to come feed me.
What?
Reminds me of the creep and it's like...
Sure,
yeah.
Oh,
send him on his way.
When I was just born, I was already a creep. Or whatever the fuck, however the fuck it goes.
Alright.
Alright, motherfucker. You and I are... You and I are doing this. I don't have any attacks right now. I will continue doing what I was doing. Alright, fine.
So,
I think this is the game from 2002. The other one was from 98.
Yeah.
Morning dew is working wonders for these
the game that
lilies.
You're yeah, not gonna see
great.
Because it yeah, look a lot better just was, I could, we couldn't do anything with it.
Yeah,
I don't know what happened, but it was just
we were gonna play Druna Morbus Gravis, but it no, we could not do it.
Yeah, it did not work.
They weren't so easy to catch. I don't know what I do.
Looks like
what the fuck,
God.
Dude.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
I'm calling
see
the cops.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Julie.
We started this colony after the war to live the life. Whoa! To live the life we
oh,
deserve.
Damn.
Does anyone else feel like
slide
her legs are like.
Slide to the left! Slide to the right! Take it back now, y'all!
Yeah.
Does anyone feel like her legs are just huge when she's just running forward?
Yeah.
Beach. Well, what about the heavy metal way? I'm gonna kick your ass five ways to fry you.
Yeah, this all seems very, like, idyllic and uptight.
Yeah.
I don't see anything that's heavy metal about this at all.
Yeah.
I need more metal.
Hey.
We'll see.
I need to kick something's ass at not here building.
Yeah.
Good morning, Julie. Ready for some training today?
I'm always ready.
Good. Let's go.
Cool.
Training.
Just push the button on the door there.
Are you doing like the me?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was the me channel.
Yeah.
Alright, so I can skip this, but I should really learn how to play this
yeah,
before I start to.
On your screen resides the health and water display.
Oh shit, I got it.
Health can be replenished by locating
yeah.
any of these items in the world. The blue meter represents your water supply. Keep your water levels high by finding water ampules. Water provides you with many things. First, it acts like armor, decreasing the damage you take when
attacked. What?
The
no, it doesn't.
The more protected you are. Second, electrical and fire swords depend on certain amounts of water to function. Keeping your water levels high is important if you want to unlock the full potential of your arsenal. To fire this thing, hold down either attack button and release when you're lined up with your target. The longer you hold down the button, the further your projectile will go. Your standard sling has unlimited rock ammo and is used primarily to hit objects that are normally out of reach. Hit all of the following targets with your sling to proceed.
What the fuck? It keeps on focusing the window, you see.
Yeah.
This game, like, locks it in, like, real hard, too. Like, I can't alt-tab in this game.
Oh, yeah.
I believe it's the Quake 3 Arena engine. Did I get them all? Was there more?
I don't see any more.
Now that you've got a sleep in your hands, walk over
God.
To the cage and press either attack key to toss him in.
Stop crying.
It's the worst sound.
You're making
ever.
Me feel bad.
Yeah.
This is the worst. Jesus. Oh my god.
God damn.
Excellent. What a horrible now sound.
Step into the glowing floor to move distracting creatures with your sling.
Aha.
In many situations, the sling can be used to get a creature's attention. Use your sling and try to lure that shliek onto the glowing target. Perfect.
Okay.
Now let's move on to some.
Yeah, the weird delay in the feedback makes me always question if I fucked it up already or not.
Yeah.
The handgun fits into the small arms category. Let's do that once more to get it down.
Okay. So it's the exact same thing,
each
only
weapon
you do
put
weird
in your left hand
stuff.
During single-handed sword right. combos. Will execute a different style of combo attack.
Oh, that's
try
neat.
Try multiple weapons okay. in the left hand to unlock your full
this
potential.
This has a deep weapons, combat system for 2002.
Yeah?
Yeah, jeez.
Got a lot of options. There's probably only a couple gut options, but
now,
you know.
We are going to learn how to defend yourself with your shield. To use your shield, press and hold
that.
The left attack button.
Yeah.
This shooter is going to spit poisonous darts at you. Deflect as many as possible with your shield.
Okay.
Exciting.
Reflecting so many.
I will be your shield.
And finally, grab that health file.
Incredible.
To use the health file from your inventory, press the 6 key until the health file is highlighted. Then press left or right tap to use it. This concludes your weaponry training. Now let's move on to the obstacle course. You will automatically climb steps, ledges, or objects that don't require jumping. To climb a ledge or object, simply push forward against the object you want to climb. If you need your arms to climb something, you'll need to holster your weapons before trying to climb. If you walk slowly up to a ledge, you won't fall off. Jump over these gaps to continue. To grab a ledge, run and jump towards the ledge.
Okay,
and you will
I get it.
Automatically.
I already did it.
Yeah. Okay,
I did it already.
Get it, guys.
Press forward again to pull yourself up.
Yep, I get it. I got it before. I still get it.
I didn't drop it.
Jump up and hang
like
on the glowing edge to proceed past this obstacle.
Glowing edge?
Glowing edge.
Oh, glowing, there it is.
Once you are hanging down, you can shimmy left and right with the straight
oh
keys.
My! Left and right.
Thanks, sexy sounding lady.
This is, oh man, though.
One year after Metal Gear Solid 2.
You can look around to see where
tutorials.
The back key to release yourself.
You know.
Press the crouch.
Like, some people are like, tutorials suck and are stupid. You shouldn't have them. And, you know, like, I think that's stupid, but this is a really shitty tutorial.
All directions.
Yeah.
Try strafing left and right to perform rolls.
Yes,
I've been doing wrong the whole time.
I like biscuit rolls and I like cinnamon rolls.
Let me see that donkey roll.
And donkey rolls especially.
The only way to replenish your water supply. Anytime you see flowing Eden water, standing in it will replenish your water supply up to the halfway mark. Going higher is dependent on water.
Whoa.
On to the pipe climb.
Oh, the pipe climb!
Center yourself under the
Jesus,
pipe, Kat's and then press
loud.
The jump key.
Hi.
This is a terrible tutorial.
The only thing breaking the monotony is that this cat is continuously trying to ruin everything.
It locks the camera in place.
Bring your legs up. Press the jump key to wrap your legs around the pipe.
Ah, you can do that in Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Double Agent, but I'm bumpa-dum.
Whee! And pressing crouch will bring your legs back down.
It's funny that I don't get it sometimes. Monkey bars.
Jump up. Really? Yeah.
You can move in all directions while on monkey bars. Use the directional keys to move.
Oh,
jeez.
Off.
Yeah.
Fuck the fuck. Fuck.
All over. Yeah. All over Eden.
Just like
monkey bars.
Fuck off. This cat can fuck off.
Oh my god.
This is so stupid.
Yeah.
Pressing the
key. Yes, it will. I get it. I fucking get it. Simply jump towards it. Jump it and touch it, and then you'll do it. And crouch
keys. To swing back and forth, use your directional keys. Release the rope by pressing the use key.
Swing back and forth. Oh, that's still like go. Yeah, yeah. Go ahead.
Jesus.
How do you climb it?
Space.
Space? Okay.
To jump. It's weird.
Feel good about that.
Good.
Yeah, man. A lattice, yes. Yes, you walk to it and then you press the buttons on it. And press forward. From the climbing position, move forward, backwards,
yep. Mm-hmm.
Left or right.
Yep. Yes.
That's how the buttons will do things. From the wall.
You don't say.
I am gonna kill myself, and it's your fault. Until the door
has moved into the desired position. God. Oh, God. You don't have to goddamn explain every fucking possible way you could climb on shit.
Stand next to each of these glowing objects and press the use key.
Yep.
Wow, you activate things with the use key.
This is really bad tutorial.
We've been using the use key all through here, so fucking jeez, it's a real wonder that's how things are done.
Good job. There are only so many buttons on this, you know.
Yeah. Thank use God. The use key to use the use button.
Thanks for the bad. I wasn't using the use key. Before
yeah. Here is your sword. You should have made better use of your use key.
Here's your sword and your sling. See you later. A thing you picked up before.
Yeah.
Bye.
Boy.
Oh, chaser.
Right.
Ah, damn.
Piece of shit.
She slammed the door.
Piece of shit.
What the fuck is wrong with her? Don't just slam the door on somebody that you were just training.
Yeah, that's really not good.
That's
cool.
Rude.
It's bad karma.
Saved your game for you, though.
Loading game save.
God.
I would bet that this game probably was on the Xbox at some point.
Oh, yeah.
This looks like an Xbox game.
It does.
I bet it was somewhat infuriating.
I fucking love that fucking side scamper.
Yeah.
Yep.
So, what now?
Well, you don't go back.
I guess not.
You gotta go forwards.
I'm not quite sure what the plot of the game is, so...
Yeah.
Does it have a plot?
I think they explained it, but I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, well, it's like...
It has a backstory.
Yeah.
Probably does have a plot. We're just, you know, not at it.
Yeah. You're probably right. You might not be right, though.
Yeah. I'm willing to... Except that fact.
I'm just really mad about that tutorial, because they're like, fucking like, this is how you do it if it's a rope. This is how you climb a ladder. This is how you climb a lattice on the foot. Yeah.
I mean, one thing. Oops.
Hello, Margo. Hey, Zig, how's it going?
Hello, Julie.
One thing I'm glad they told me, though, was that you can swing on ropes.
Yeah.
If I got to a bunch of ropes where I had to swing on them, and I didn't know I could do that,
yeah,
that would suck.
That's the second one to hit the shield this morning. Very unusual.
Probably just a meteor shower.
I'm sure you're right, Julie.
Assault.
I just wish it weren't so noisy. I like my mornings quiet.
Me too.
Oh, well, look at this priest likes fucking mornings all quiet and shit.
Yes, do join us. I hear Angus has brewed up some of his amaranth ale.
Amaranth ale? That sounds tasty. Maybe I'll see you there.
Maybe you'll fuck off.
I'm gonna live forever.
Oh. That looks like a boss.
Alright. You get it.
And I'm gonna be like, oh, one of those is out again.
Hey, oh, father.
Get back here, you stupid cow. Get up, large bucket. You piece of crap, move!
Hey, you piece of shit.
Yeah, stab it. I'm telling you to stab it. This is bullshit. Oh, damn!
Oh,
oh shit!
Oh, I failed. No.
You just fucking stabbed that guy in the leg.
Oh, God.
I should not have this.
Whoops. Oh, God.
A goopy doopy to youpy joopy.
Oh, God. I don't...
See what I did there?
Alright.
I don't know what the fuck is.
So I can't stab it.
Shoot it with your sling. That's number two.
I thought it was number three.
It's at the top. It's the top one.
Oh shit,
it's just tiny. Alright.
Okay, so plot quest, go find a thing to remove
Use that cow. Use it.
I have.
Oh, you did? Use the guy.
I'm sorry, Julie. This stupid cow's blocked the way.
This stupid cow is blocking the way. Then his wife's just sitting there like, hey, fuck you.
Yeah.
Hey, those things good blow up, morning. I found.
We're
yeah.
Indeed fortunate that
did
I
you know that you've got an explosive?
Such stunning beauty.
What a load of crap.
Pardon me? No,
don't go down on yourself. You're beautiful.
Yeah. I'm ugly, you idiot. What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm ugly, idiot.
Well, be sure and wash your hands when you're done.
Yes.
A hover sled full of shit.
I'm gonna steal the green out of it.
No, oh, dude.
Oh, God.
You got crushed by that.
Oh.
Gently. Gently crushed. Crushed gently.
Okay.
Fine. All right. Landers.
Brucey? That's what I got out of it?
Yeah.
Whoa! Whoa!
Hey, Tasha, have you seen Angus?
Yes, he's downstairs blowing things up. Just look at this. He ruined my
He's downstairs blowing things up.
Downstairs blowing
things up.
Things.
I thought you were gonna stop it blowing too.
Not people.
Hey, yeah.
Thought I'd blow off some steam at Angus's with a nail.
Why is everybody blowing here?
Why is
there
a blast?
I'm not having it.
Yeah.
She's like talking to you and you're like...
Get me out of here.
What a silly fucking game.
So this is that ale that everyone's so...
Oh,
I see.
Angus, what the hell are you doing?
Angus, you're so silly.
Quick, cover your ears!
I'm going.
Damn.
Destroy.
Ah, he's blowing.
I love she sees like a bunch of bombs. She's like, Angus, what are you doing, he's you like silly twat?
He's like in the IRA here. He's gonna like bomb the UK.
Yeah.
What are you using?
Oh, Otto gave me some of these great detonators. Alone, they don't pack much of a punch, but mix them with something volatile like creeper dung, and you've got yourself an explosion.
Seriously?
Alright, cool. I got something to get rid of that cow.
Yeah.
So shit explosions.
I swear, Otto's a borderline pyromaniac.
Well, he sure knows how to mix a bomb. And now I have more room for my nectar of the gods. In fact, we'll sample it tonight.
Oh god. That was frightening.
Thank heavens I found you. A swarm of strange pests are attacking everything at the creeper pens. We've cleared out all the creepers except Bessie. She's too pregnant to move. Please help me save
She's too pregnant?
What, am I the only one in town with a sword?
Come on, before Bessie gets hurt.
Okay, okay, let's go.
I'm too pregnant to move.
I can't come into work today, boss. I'm too pregnant.
Something happened to the window.
Something happened to the wall.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Bunker.
Julie, look!
Julie, over here!
Oh, wow. Don't jump! Oh.
Oh, no, Garrett!
Not Garrett. Oh, damn! I didn't realize Garrett was so dense.
Time to skewer some bugs.
Alright, animal.
Time to blow up an oh!
What?
I have to deal with this pest problem first.
Well, I am.
I have to deal with this pest problem first.
Yes. I was.
It's just you keep hitting the barrier where they're like, oh, you can't get out of here yet. You gotta deal with the pest problem.
First.
Well, I need to not step into its range, you know. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Ugh. So is there just like a limited amount they send at me? Or?
Probably. I don't see any more. I swear to
pivot,
fucking god.
I have to deal with this pest problem first.
Go up. Like, no, like, go up the ramp again.
See? Can you go, there's a door there.
Have I been this way?
No. I mean, not down there. Like, up here, there's a door.
Oh, where are you going?
Okay.
Look at the building. Can you shimmy across that ledge or something?
Oh, yeah, okay.
So I gotta be thinking with the Splinter Cell brain here. Can I switch?
You have to get to the other pole, because laundry is very solid.
Yeah. Go ahead. Do it. Alright.
You gotta know how to get down, know how to fight.
Work very little.
Go.
Yeah, I hate how it locks the camera here.
Yeah. So they want you to, like, get up to where that guy died, I think.
Oh. thought it was all like, you died.
I guess they're not coming anymore.
Sweet.
So I bomb this.
Yeah, if you have any of the stuff.
I think they just gave it to me. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
What? Excuse me?
Oh, God.
Jesus.
Careful, careful.
For what?
There's the the guy is there and unconscious.
Oh, the guy is there?
Yeah.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, that's
oh, okay. Yeah. That's anything. Okay.
Yeah. He like slashed him twice and I was like, don't kill him.
You know what? I'm gonna slash him on purpose now. Because he deserves it.
Yeah.
You failed.
Okay. Glowing makes me believe I need to push them.
Yeah, it looks like it, but
where?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh. Okay. I see. I think.
Do you? I don't. I like the wood grinding sound it makes when you fucking push those bales of fucking hay.
Cool, I did see it. I wasn't just being an idiot like I am all the time.
It's okay. I think we're all idiots most of the time.
Oh, shit. It was kind of like going like, this is super badass, so watch out.
Yeah.
But now it's just like, you know, whatever.
Oh.
Alright.
Yeah.
Maybe there was like a secret over there and I got like, just kind of... like, fixated on it?
Yeah.
Okay, so I can't combo with the bombs. Because I tried to do, like, the combo it taught me. And, just laid a bomb in the middle of it.
It's
like, here, hold up, guys, give me a minute. Come Let me lay this bomb.
Get over here, I have no patience for you.
Yeah. Is there anything you can jump on to get up there? Or...
okay.
I guess that's not. Oh, it is. Okay.
Jeez.
It just
it's just not. That just
sometimes
it's
just doesn't like to
finicky
work.
Finicky as shit.
Yeah. Like I said, they tried. Oh, this is just back out to the other room.
Is that where it came from then?
Yeah.
God damn it. I can't tell where I am. I shouldn't be playing this.
Where? Aha! Just reach in there and pull out those baby cows.
You're too pregnant to move. That was the puzzle, right?
Yeah. Oh, just, yeah.
Come on, use key. Alright.
I don't know, what's the use case for the use key?
Let's keep drinking it. I don't give a fuck.
Is that what the fuck?
Okay, I gotta get that cow up there somehow.
Oh, alright.
Gotta get this hot cow out there.
You can, like, lure shit with your sling? Maybe you have to lure the cow out while the door is open with your sling. That seems really annoying, but maybe that's how it works. No, the cow doesn't give a shit about that sling.
I'm sorry.
What if you just open the door and run out? Fuck that cow.
Yeah, maybe the cow has nothing to do with it right now.
Maybe you don't have to, like, get the cow out. Maybe you just had to kill all the bugs so the cow would be safe.
Oh.
Julie, I'm glad you're here.
Okay.
We're taking care of the cows out here, but Bessie's still inside with those vile creatures. You've got to... Ah! Here comes some more of those things!
Yeah.
Take cover!
Don't these things ever quit?
Whoa.
Oh, they're all gone.
That was a weird horse thing.
Yeah.
Looks like I'm on my own for this one.
They're all like, look.
Or all of them.
You're fucked. And all of us are.
Yeah. Whoa. She's like, it looks like I'm on my own for this one, but not the other ones where I got help from people.
Any more?
Do you have any health potions?
Yeah, probably. I'm pretty sure I picked something up.
Yeah, this game sucks.
Oh, suck I don't. Normally it was under 6.
Yeah, it was under 6.
Yep.
And I had nothing.
Yeah, it's jack shit.
Cool.
Sweet.
Oh, those seeds heal you a little bit.
Is that a thing you can use?
Looks like it's a faucet, but
okay.
I can't really use it.
Way to help, guys. You can come out now.
Oh, well, we were just looking for something sharp.
Thanks.
Just pulls him back in there. Yeah, thanks.
A bar comes over that, and it's like, you're stuck there.
Yeah, you're gonna be trapped in there forever.
Hey, the cow.
Oh, wow.
He did not like that. She did not like that? Hey, I guess they're cows, so...
Yeah, don't misgender the cow.
That one just healed you...
Immediately,
yeah.
That one gave you water. The seeds gave you health.
Shit. You gotta save Betsy, though.
Yeah, I do.
Betsy's a cow.
Thanks.
I don't believe it. Oh!
Oh no, they killed Betsy!
So they're working on it.
They're currently killing Betsy. Betsy the cow.
Alright, fuckers.
Ah, goddammit.
Alright, well, my sword got unequipped, so...
I like how it's just, like, still sitting on your back so you can't tell it's not equipped.
I love that.
A good design choice.
Yeah.
It really cranks up the challenge to not be able to tell, like, what you have equipped reliably.
Yeah. Outside of those, like, icons in the corner, you got nothing.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is a shit enemy, by the way.
Yeah, it is.
This is, like...
And they just keep throwing the same thing at you, like, there's no goddamn variety. Not so far. It's been like fucking 10 minutes. Like, just a second kind of enemy that maybe isn't so goddamn annoying.
Alright, cow. Who wasn't the one in that other stable that I thought it was?
Yeah.
Thank you, Julie. Easy, Bessie.
Easy. Okay. That one is Betsy. Okay. It looks like a fish with wings and legs.
I'm not sure, but I sent him back.
Alright, Betsy has a new calf.
That was fast.
It was.
Apparently just fucking slipped out of there.
Did you help it in the last second? Because that's fucked up.
Yeah.
Glowing rocks?
Julie!
Is it going to be a giant one?
Are you okay down there, Julie?
What's going on? Did it just try to stab you with a huge proboscis?
No, it's just an unsound floor.
Yeah.
It's just a poorly constructed barn. Maybe not.
Looks like I found the queen bee.
Oh shit, we found the Beyonce.
Oh, damn.
Alright. Oh, okay. 4 bomb points.
Yep. 4 bomb points, 4 glom points. That's acid. That was clear.
Okay.
That was definitely clear.
I could that possibly was, get out of it,
that,
too.
That was acid and not water.
That was acid and not water, and I could even get out of it.
We could all tell that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, what I thought you so. Thinking?
Because it was so clear.
That is a lot.
One hit.
Oh. Oh, Jesus.
Fuck it. Oh, yep, I'm stuck and I'm dead. Okay.
At least you got your revenge.
I don't like it.
Why do they fucking unequip everything when you fucking load in? That's stupid.
Because when I blow that up, it means it's time to do it. Fight the horde.
Yep.
Which is fun.
Yeah, it's not tedious. Don't ever say that it's tedious, because it is not.
Oh, what?
Oh.
Okay. Oh, jeez, okay.
I thought I couldn't be seen.
I also thought that. What the fuck?
Okay. Cool. Let me, oh, yeah, I'm seen. So... Alright. That. Gotta get away.
Suddenly it just knows, like, where you are. Like, before it was like, where the fuck is she? Where the fuck is she? Oh, jeez, I don't know, I'm just a stupid bug. Now it's like, okay.
Search mode.
I guess you can hide behind that, but no. Oh, no, I guess you can't
hide
behind
that. It's not search mode. It saw me.
It just fucking sees you now. What the fuck?
It sees you forever.
It sees you, it sees you 20, I think that's the radioactive. Yeah, right.
So, don't expose myself at all.
Yeah.
Just take the hits from these little guys, because I can take it, kinda.
So where the fuck is she?
So it'll be like,
I don't know. Shitty monsters attack.
And I can't really block or anything because I don't have a shield.
No. Oh, alright.
must be cognizant of breaking the boxes. Can I even go that way?
I don't think so.
Okay. It's rotating the wrong way.
I mean, I'm sure there will be something you can hide behind to get all the way around.
Can I get by this?
Oh, I see. You have to, like, I don't know, do something else to get across.
There's, like, a little bar going across the river, I think.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Yeah.
Okay. So once that cycle's done, I will use... Oh!
Oh, shit.
Game over.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh! Okay. Not sure what put
adding
me back
insult,
in the water, but...
Insult to injury.
Yeah, I don't know. This is a bad game. God.
This is a bad anime.
It is. Oh, they killed off the dog right at the beginning. Just to show that the bad guy was an irredeemable fuck.
I think it's funny that this game is just premised with this.
No! Damn it!
And it saw you.
So now, it's speedrun. No, it's not. It's nice. Being fucking dead time.
Yeah. That's bullshit. That is bullshit.
Got the sling up, oops. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
New mode and save game.
Yeah, that's probably just the way to go.
Wow.
God damn. I wish this game was better.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, it would have been much better if this game wasn't so shit.
Yeah. If this game was good, that would be pretty good, like...
Jeez, Norris.
Right.
Alright, cool. Credits. So, that's not happening today.
Yeah.
I don't really care enough to see anymore.
Yeah.
Me neither.
Yeah,
I feel like that was all that needed to be said about this game,
yeah,
is that it exists, and it's pretty dumb.
So, that's probably a really one of the worst episodes we had in a while. Bye.
Yeah.
Yay!
Things will ever get better, I promise.
Yeah.